So, hi guys, it's Sherry Rose with Unique Freak. I'm going to try and talk on this video a little bit. I might stop and come back. I'm going to have a movie playing because I'm just going to try and do this as my best. I feel like this is going to be more fun for me because I'm definitely doing something I've never tried before. I'm going to do some devil almost effects makeup, but just regular makeup. So, yeah, let's get started. I really don't know where I should start. I guess I'll start with covering up the pimplages that's happening on my face. And I'm gonna be playing, just so y'all are aware, the third season of Coven from American Horror Story. Love that. So, still working in my studio where I'm still on the opposite side, so I'm still working out of stuff over here in a little bit, so you're going to keep seeing me look down, but that's just all because that's what I'm working with. Okay, so I'm actually going to find my makeup. I'm going to push play on that. Okay, and just kind of cover up all of my pimplage that I have going on right now. Dog hair. And the reason I'm watching Coven over again is because it is Halloween, and like the crazy little freak I am, I like rewatching all my favorite horror and or Halloween based movies over and over again at the start of, well, it started September this year, but it's probably gonna start in August next year because I've gotten even more movies and shows that I need to start watching again before Halloween hits. Oh, and I'm sorry guys, I gotta get used to showing all these things. This is just my really light color concealer that I use. It's kind of closer to my tone, just a little bit lighter than my tone. And I'm doing all this so that this red cream is going to come out popping a little bit better. So my privilege is pretty much covered. That was the goal there. So let me prove it. So now I'm just gonna do some basic coverage of my face and my forehead so that I can make sure this red cream color sticks to me.
Careful girl. Don't test my wrath. They say when a new supreme starts to flower, the old supreme begins to fade. You've been fading, Annalie. Shall I show you my power?
You're weak, Annalie. We both know why. Diabetes, heart trouble, liver failure, God knows what else. As I get stronger, you get weaker.
I just got new contacts, guys, so also having issues with that. So now that that's done, I'm going to take, these are paint brushes, but I use them for my effects makeup, and it works really, really, really well. This is what I use, Painter Friendly Artist Brush, and this is what they look like right out of the container. Nice and clean, nice and clean. all crisped up. And I'm going to actually destroy the crispness on these so that they're a little more pliable. Okay, continue. Okay, I'm using just the basic red cream makeup, water washable, that you can get at the Walmart. Mm-hmm. So I'm just going to do like a base. Oh, it's not opening. Oh, maybe I should go out and rag. Oh, it just squirts. Okay. Oh, this is so weird. I'm definitely going to need a shower when I get home. Got to color these ears. This goes on really smoothly. Smoothly? Smooth. Smooth. That's the right word. I'm not a teacher for a reason, guys. Oh, that is bright red. Oh, okay. Commitment. Commitment to the art.
Ooh.
I'm not like totally coloring in the eyebrows because I'm gonna actually. Those are gonna be black here in a minute. I don't really know if this is good for your eyes, guys. I'm actually interested to see how this comes off. So. See if I get any stainage. Come on, cream. Oh, I hope I got enough of this. I'm supposed to try and use this for my whole body. It's gone pretty far, though, so I'm gonna say I'm gonna be able to do this.
But something told me I should.
Commitment. really bright on camera. It's really not this bright. Here. Okay, I don't know if you can tell, this side is like a lot more colored in, and this side is not. Obviously, this is really red. I hope I have enough time to do this. I should have probably started this a lot earlier. I have like an hour to 2 hours to do this. So let's see. Let's see if I can accomplish this in that amount of time. Squirted everywhere. Okay. I'm doing the full enchilada, guys. I'm even gonna try and show how I'm gonna contour my boobies. But for right now, I just need to get my face done.
Hank doesn't know I'm here. He's out of town bidding on a construction project.
Oh, I just got it all over me.
We tried alternative methods.
Okay. gonna have to get my husband to paint my shoulders. I have to get in my dress to do my movies and everything.
That's right.
For now, that should be good enough.
I know this is the right thing, Kyle. She's the one person in the world that you'll remember. Everything will make sense when you see her.
Heavy in some places, so it's still drying and it feels super weird. I don't like it at all. It feels super tight. Oh, I wonder if this will be like, I love it if I take this off and my face feels beautiful. I feel like I'm gonna be pink tomorrow, which is awesome. Okay, so there's the base, letting all that dry. I'm actually gonna get my black eyeliner out, which is... Where is it? It's gonna be my liquid eyeliner, because I feel like that's gonna do me a little, it's gonna be a little more prominent against this red. I'm gonna have to probably shade this up a little bit. I'm doing some, like, I keep looking down at myself when I should be looking up at y'all. I am going to be doing some of the hair spray with red, so I'm kind of hoping that'll help with, like, all of that. But if not, I'll just go in with more red. But I'm going in so bad at this. You're not going to be able to read this, but this is e.l.f. liquid eyeliner. I use it a lot, so. But I'm pretty much just going to go in slowly and delicately. No. Okay, I'm gonna just do the outline with my eyeliner for right now. And I think I'm gonna go into paint because this eyeliner is not gonna work really well over my eye, like mine, the hair of my brows. So, I'm just gonna do. To be sexy, so hopefully when I contour it's gonna turn into sexy, because this is kind of creepy looking. I love how steady my hand is, even though that is not even, but that's okay. I'm a demon. I can't do my makeup. And fire. My brows are just gonna be a little off, and that's okay. Actually, maybe I can fix it. Can I fix it if I just do that? Just a little bit taller. Oh. Doing it with eyeliner is scary because you can mess up and stay forever. That looks even to me, guys. Oh, that looks even to y'all. That looks even to me. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I just almost messed up my eyeliner. Okay. So, in my other effects video, you all saw me using this. This is going to be the Athena palette. Painting palette. Love it. It works. You can see the colors I use the most, obvi. But I am going to actually go in with... So I'm going to go in with the black. Just coat it really... Let's see if I can show you. Just coat it really, really well. Like that. Whee! Okay. And then we're just going to go in and... Yes, this is working. Ooh. Okay, let the camera focus. Got you. This is working. I love this. Okay. I love this for me. I messed up. I need to stop talking and just pay attention to what I'm doing. Look at that. I fucked up the wrap. Oh well. Messed up. We're gonna have to do some bleepage. Because I cuss like a sailor.
You want a Coca-Cola? No, thank you. Thank you for seeing me right away. I've heard about you since I was a child. Full disclosure, I'm from...
Darling, I know who you are.
Perfect.
Tell me about your fertility spell.
Don't know nothing about that, Marie.
If you know who I am, then you know I am well aware of the potion medicine.
Then you know that spell ain't no picnic for anyone involved.
No! It's okay. Here's to the rescue. I'm gonna probably have to touch up all these little spots that I mess up with.
You bring us 2 ounces of your husband's baby gravy in a mason jar.
My tags are drying out. Oh, I'm missing at my arch. It's okay.
Keep an eye on the time, babe.
Not for 50,000, not for 100,000. You
So, get a little more of that red and fix up the little issues I have here. Like on the last bit of it, and I got squeezed, but I don't want to squeeze too bad because then it'll all come out. Okay. Just correcting all my little tidbits. That looks so funny. Okay. No, don't fall. Okay. Now, I'm going to take the same palette I just showed y'all, my other brush, and then I'm going to go in with the red that's right here. I don't have much of it left. I actually need to buy some more because I use that red a lot for my FX makeup. I should just buy a red, like a full-on red color palette because I use it a lot. Okay, so I'm going to go in. It's kind of hard to tell, so let's see. I'm going to do a little bit of here. It's a little dark, so I'm gonna try and do the contouring. Oh my god, it works. Okay, I don't know if y'all can see that on camera. This is great. This red is great. Okay, I'm gonna contour. Don't you wanna love me? Love this for us. Okay, okay. Probably gonna have to buff those lines out with something else because that's not working. So I'm just gonna try and make the initial contour like lines, and then I guess I'll get something to buff it out with.
Talk to me.
What happened to you? They were so sure you were dead. They said they identified your body.
Your body? I know your body, Kyle. I know it. And this? It's different. You're different. Who are you if you're not my son?
So you really can't tell the difference on here because of the red. Because it's so bright. I might try to change my color here in a minute of my lighting. Maybe I'll be able to see it a little bit better. So I really can't tell the difference. So let me see. Which one should I change? I have two lights on, so let's see. See if this works. Yeah, it's just bright, guys. So y'all aren't really going to see the difference. You're probably going to have to see it like on the pictures I take. Because this is super bright. You really can't tell. Wish you could. It's okay.
Yeah.
careful with that black paint, guys, because it is tricky. Shouldn't go in and protect this shading, even though y'all really can't see it that well. I mean, y'all can if I turn my face. Like, you can see the line that I made there. See my little contouring on my nose. Contouring on the cheek. On the cheek. It's really hard to tell on this color. It's red on red. Okay. So now I'm gonna take my red that I got forever ago that I've shown in some other videos. Or eight. Let's see. Three. It's red and sparkly. It's kind of the best I'm gonna get on that. Sorry for my ugly fingers. I'm just gonna go in and really kind of pack this. Color into the eye. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I didn't show you. This is my Sephora palette. It's bold as well. And I went in with the gray here and did my eyelids. And then I'm going in with this white right here. And just kind of packing it in. I'm not trying to like smear because I don't want. Oh, actually, I can. And it won't do anything with that paint, which is cool. Just let it dry good enough and I won't do that. Okay, so I don't know if I can tell the difference there at all. Not really. Not hugely, but you can't tell that I'm super red from right there. Oh my gosh. Okay, so now.
That black guy. That monster was best in. Send him here for me. What do you think? I don't know that. Just keep that information
going
to
exactly
yourself.
Going exactly with the black paint.
Understand? Now get out of here.
Because it goes on a little smoother than anything else really on this paint.
What if it comes back?
I just wanted these little wings. Okay. Because I just wanted those, like, I'll cut you. That's all I wanted. Okay. Oh. Oh, fuck.
don't fight back, we may as well lay down in our beds and wait for death, because that's what's at stake. And I don't have time to argue with you. Either you're with me or against me. And if it's the latter, you best stay out of my way.
How's Baton Rouge? I hate it when you take foreman jobs out of town.
You know any of the money?
What time's your meeting with Phil Underwood?
Actually, he's here right now. I'll call you later.
Drop that. Okay, so here's what we have so far. I love it. I think it looks super good. Now, I do need a little bit of white eyeliner under my eye.
Here. The girls are back? Not the girls.
And I would like to do eyelashes, but I'm not going to do them because I haven't done them in a while, so I'm not going to be used to them, so it's going to be bothersome, and it's not going to be fun, so I'm not going to do eyelashes. But
tragedy, but I can assure you she is resting comfortably. Sort. Elaborate, elucidate. I didn't see it myself, but
by who?
Well, what? Actually, something not altogether human.
I'm all set up here. So this is the finished result of the face. Sucks that you can't really see the contouring because of the color, but Love this. Now, I'm going to go change into my dress, and I'll back up a little bit so y'all can see how I end up card torn the breasticles. Okay, so I'm going to pause and be back. So I'm in my dress. Stand up. Whew. All the cleavage showing, but here's my dress. So I'm going to go in. See how I'm going to do this. I might have to just tilt. Okay, so my bra is showing a little bit. I need to get another one that kind of dips a little lower. But I work at a bar, so this works out great, sort of, for me, because I have to color myself red. So I'm trying to pull the dress up a little bit more. There. Okay. So now we're just going to squirty. I'm gonna pull my mirror down so I can also see my. Ooh! You know what? This dress is red. It's gonna be okay.
You must think you're very clever.
I do think I'm very
I'm gonna pause and let this dry, and then you're gonna... Okay, all colored up. I look freaking scary. Okay. Take my red here. Same red. We're just gonna...
Bartender, bring this lady a baker's niche.
Look at me. Mm-hmm. You see the contour again? Like the boobies.
What's contour mean?
Can you do my boobies look bigger?
Yes.
Okay. That's what that means. Do the boobies look bigger? Okay, just gotta fix the middle though.
You gotta pin it a little bit.
Huh?
You gotta pin it a little bit.
What do you mean pin it?
Well, because I can see like where your bra's at, you can see your regular skin.
Oh, I can't. That's just my bra. Like, I'll paint my bra. That's just my bra. Like, it's X, but that's what I gotta deal with.
Or paint your boob underneath the bra?
No, because then it's gonna color my white part of my bra.
That's
my bra. That see-through is my bra. I don't want to paint my bra.
Oh, they said you were going to paint your bra.
I don't want to paint my bra. I'm all done. I look creepy. You can't really see any of the contouring or anything in, like, this. I need to put a little more red right here. But I think it looks pretty cool. And then I'll take a picture with it done, because I have to get my horns and my tail from my buddy. Yeah.
It's probably going to be kind of hard to see the contouring inside the bar, though.
Maybe, but I still did it. Effort. I need to get a trash can in here, though. Okay. Can't I see my horns? Oh, made them sideways.
What's in the
All right, I'm done.